Said he gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living, the devil may care. And I am just a devil with love to spare. So fever.
Filthy.
Dorian.
Hey.
Right.
Okay.
Are you aware that over 100 million Americans suffer from dust allergies?
Yeah.
Either clean it up,
okay,
or I will shut you down, period.
Okay, okay, all right, okay. Listen, we're gonna get all this cleaned up. No one's gonna get sick from any dust allergies, and life goes on, right? What's your problem with us, man? Ever since you got here, you've been giving Havana Sam's employees a hard time.
My problem is that you and your merry little band of misfits are a blemish on this city, and I plan to run all of you right out of Reno.
Okay, well, we don't have any blemishes here, so...
Brother! Hey, these drinks are really good, but they're kind of expensive. Do you have another vendor's card? Because I kind of used...
Whoa, what do you mean, vendor's card? You ran out of... That had 20 grand on it.
Yeah,
how did you spend...
That's about right, 10 grand a day.
He works here?
Director entertainment. But not till Monday. Technically, I start Monday.
That is true. Technically, he doesn't start till Monday. So, we're in the clear there.
Pardon the inclusion.
Roman.
Mr. White, can I have a word with you?
Look, not right now, okay? It's
a
really bad time
for me. I need a word with you.
Okay.
No, please, I don't mind.
I don't mind either.
Go ahead, Roman.
Good.
What is it?
It seems we have another misplaced child situation and another mishap with the vanishing cabinet.
No, Roman! No! Again?
Not my fault.
Again?
Mm-hmm. Exactly. I told them they need to look at that box. They need to look at it very, very seriously.
It is trouble.
But I think everything is going to be okay, gentlemen.
Okay.
I do not believe the mother is yet awake.
That's my baby!
Oh, man.
Where's my baby?
All right, boss man, it's Big Up. We're coming up with a package.
Standby here.
Oh, hell, we done zoned in a bit. Oh, yeah.
All right, got a 3183.
Sticky as boogers.
We got a guy table 6 doing some weird stuff.
Now, Billy, I said that guy can piss in the fountain one time. One time only. That's all he can do. And if he tries it again, you get him the fuck out of there.
All right, I'm trying.
Hey, how are you?
What's up, brother?
Check it out.
Ooh, you did it all?
All of it.
Dude, you did it fast.
Yeah, man, they like that shit.
All right, easy peasy.
Don't forget that white girl.
What was that, like 6 ounces?
Probably.
Little baby.
Just keep whatever.
My brother doesn't know everything, right?
No, he thinks I'm on the floor. Where I put should be.
Oops.
All right, well, this means I'm getting some pushy.
Hell yeah.
All right, don't tell him. Right.
Oh, actually,
those are for
Ooh.
You.
These look fun.
They are. Don't drink with them, though.
All right.
Don't tell my brother you're up here, either.
Good night. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word.
Hey,
Bossman. How are you?
Good. How's it going,
big
guy?
Good. You've been working out?
Every now and then.
Yeah,
how are you doing?
Great. Doing great.
Good.
Everything up here is really secure.
Hey, did you check out the casino? Did a once-over? Everything's good?
Sure did. Did the whole thing. Been bamboozled. Made sure that guy only pissed in the fountain one time.
Got a cowboy hat?
Yep, exactly that guy.
I don't get that guy. He comes in here every... Anyway.
I think he just likes getting naked. I don't know.
Yeah, I've been there before.
I like to pee outside.
Actually,
here's my ride. I'm gonna go.
Oh, okay. Hey, we also want to let you know we're going to be trying to do our own little internal pie gal game.
Yeah, there she goes.
Take it easy.
All right.
What is this?
You know what this means. Pie gal.
How's it going?
What's up, Brad?
How's it going?
Old man, how you doing?
Sorry, you got a cigarette, old man?
Does it look good if I smoke?
Actually, it does.
There's a whole tank thing.
Is it tank commander?
No, it's a tank thing, like a tank of oxygen. I mean, he's commanding it, I suppose.
No, don't hit. Don't hit, you have 20, bro.
Sir, you're not allowed to advise other players.
Well, it's just he's really, really bad at blackjack.
He's a grown man. You're not his advisor, sir. If he wants a card, give him a hit, Red.
Shouldn't
hit him.
21! Good hit, old man!
Sir, you're very loud. Are you drunk? Don't you work here?
Kind of. And technically not until Monday.
Sir, you're not allowed to sleep at the table.
Sir?
I'm not gonna answer.
I'm taking your chips. This is how you get there. Actually, you're taking your chips. Nice watch. A little too much excitement for the old man, I think, right?
Papa loves mambo. Mama loves mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shout no lay with it, wow.